Hi, researchers from the land of cheese and chocolate, that is Switzerland, have discovered a new muscle layer and they have proposed the name Musculus Masseter Pars Coronidia. Wait, yeah, I got it right. In simple words, the coronoid portion of masseter. So they say it is a muscular layer or a muscle layer which helps in stabilizing the mandible along with the retraction of anteroposterior part of mandible. So they've examined diseased individuals, especially the formalin fixed jaw musculature, CT scans and stained tissue sections along with MRI data of living individuals, and they have come up with this discovery. So, as we all know, we have superficial part and deep part in masseter. So, along with that, this new muscle layer is the deepest part, or also called as the coronoid part of masseter. So, let's review some information which is available in the University of Basel website. Also, we'll go through the standard reference article. At least, we'll post the link of that article. You can go through it in detail. I hope you guys are ready. Let's go ahead. Yes, as you can see, new muscle layer discovered on the jaw. In the illustration, they've clearly mentioned the same. The newly discovered muscle layer runs from back of the cheekbone to anterior muscular process of lower jaw. The masseter muscle does not only consist of a superficial and a deep part, but also a deeper layer, which has now been described for the first time. So human anatomy still has a few surprises in store for us. Researchers at University of Basel have discovered a previously overlooked section of our jaw muscles and described this layer in detail for the first time. The masseter muscle is the most prominent of jaw muscles. If you place your fingers on the back of your cheek and press your teeth together, that is clenching, you can feel the masseter muscle. So, you'll feel the muscle tighten. Anatomy textbooks describe generally the masseter as consisting of one superficial and one deep part. Now, researchers led by Dr. Sylvia Mezzi from Department of Biomedicine at the University of Basel and Professor Jens Christoph Terp from University Center for Dental Medicine, Basel, have described the structure of masseter muscle as consisting of an additional third, even deeper layer. So, in the scientific journal Annals of Anatomy, they propose that this layer be given the name Musculus Masseter Pars Coronidia, in other words, the coronoid section of masseter, because the newly described layer of muscle is attached to muscular process, that is the coronoid portion of lower jaw. The anatomical study was based on detailed examination of formalin fixed jaw musculature, CT scans and analysis of stained sections from deceased individuals who had donated their bodies to science. This was in addition to MRI data from a living person, as if a new animal species had been discovered. So this deep section of masseter muscle is clearly indistinguishable from two other layers in terms of its course and function, explains Mezzi. The arrangement of the muscle fibers, she says, suggests that this layer is involved in stabilization of lower jaw. It also appears to be the only part of masseter that can pull the lower jaw backwards, that is towards the ear. A look at historical anatomical studies and textbooks reveal that the structure of masseter muscle has already raised questions in the past. In the previous edition of Gray's Anatomy from the year 1995, the editors also described the masseter muscle as having three layers. Although the cited studies were based on jaw musculature of other species and partly contradicted one another. Other individual studies from the early 2000s also reported three layers, but they divided the superficial section of masseter into two layers and agreed with standard works in the description of deeper section. In view of these contradictory descriptions, we wanted to examine the structure of masseter muscle again comprehensively, says Terp. Although it's generally assumed that anatomical research in the last 100 years has left no stone unturned, our finding is a bit like geologists discovering new species of vertebrate, right? So you can also find the link of the article published in Annals of Anatomy in the description part of this video, and you can consider this very, very important. Because because it is muzzle of mastication, and we're coming across a newly discovered muscle layer, right? Musculus masseter pars coronaria. So wish you all the best. Love you all.